There's a new young composer we're trying to help out by the name of Hayes, Mark Hayes. I would guess most all of you have Mark Hayes represented in your library. If you're a pianist or if there's a pianist in your life that you love, they probably have some Mark Hayes in their library as well. Herb Frombach is, he lives in this area, I think, doesn't he? He's in Westchester or someplace? Delaware? He's not by chance here, is he? I didn't see Herb anywhere, but I know Herb. Herb is an Eastern Pennsylvania guy and doing some wonderful lyric writing. I would guess many of you have some of his lyrics in your library as well. We'll look at a couple or three of his lyrics tonight in what we're doing. But Mark and Herb have collaborated on this Advent anthem. Remember, 19 weeks from yesterday is the first Sunday in Advent. By the way, the first Sunday in Advent this year, you know how oftentimes it's that Sunday right after Thanksgiving while half your choir still grandma's eating leftover turkey? Not the case this year. Because sometimes you give your choir that Sunday off. Not this year, because it's a week later. The first Sunday in Advent is a whole week and two or three days after Thanksgiving. So chances are your choir and my choir, who sometimes may or may not sing on that first Sunday of Advent, just depending, will be singing this year. So you got to be thinking about that. You probably are going to have choir up there all four Sundays of Advent this year. So having some Advent numbers that are fresh, that are creative, and that are accessible is always a worthy consideration. Here we go. Awaken and prepare us. And you'll recognize and see a little bit of come thou long expected Jesus in this too. This does not go quick at all. The dotted quarter is at 44. One, and two, and one. Together in unison. Another verse, awaken and prepare us, O God, for the gift of your giving Son. We watch for your gift with hope, the gift meant for everyone. Then what I would like for us to do is pick this up going into 63, and we'll take it out here so you can kind of hear. This is a repetition of the last refrain. It's just up a half step from where we were before. Prepare us for the promise. Here we go. Ready? And sing. Prepare us. Of you who have pianists who love to play in sharps, go for that, okay? But in all honesty, yeah, you know, to read through it for the first time, there are a couple of little surprises there, but it's very accessible, and once you get the little patterns down and kind of figure out where all those harmonies are, it will come together for you.